This is Mikey with another After Effects quick tip. In this video, we're talking about the filter effect order. Now in After Effects, things have a certain order in which they are processed. And on layers, you have filters and you have layer styles. So let's first add some filters. So I'm gonna come up to the effect and let's just add a blur. A box blur will do. And let's add some more, maybe a color correction, and we can come into tint and we can tint this white to pink. And then maybe we can go to generate a four color gradient. So you can see these things, and what happens is it's going in order. It starts at the top, blur, then tint, then the four color gradient. If I move this around, we're gonna get a different result. Because let me turn off this blur. Because what it's doing is it's creating this four color gradient first, and then it's tinting the white layers to this red. So it's gonna look different than if I had it the other way around. Now, if I'm adding layer styles to this, so let's go up to the layer styles and add a stroke. It's going to do this after all of my effects. So it doesn't apply the layer styles before, but it applies it afterwards. So it doesn't matter how many effects are in here, the layer styles are going to come afterwards. So for example, if I turn on this blur, it's going to blur everything, and then it's going to try to add the stroke to it. So the stroke isn't blurred, but the letters were so blurry that the stroke looks weird. So just remember, the top filter is the first one, and then it follows downwards from there, and then layer styles are applied to the layer afterwards.